Benjamin.
Yeah, Benjamin.
Okay.
Yeah.
So where are you from?
Germany.
Which part of Germany?
Berlin.
It's always exciting to meet someone else from another part of the world, such as someone from Berlin. And it makes it even more exciting because we're right outside, right in front of the Legislative Yuan, where thousands of students gathered to protest. I decided to ask him some questions regarding the current situation.
Okay. So why are you here?
I'm here because I saw the stuff on Facebook and I was reading about this kind of a trade agreement, and I thought it's just interesting that the students here are kind of very engaged in their country, because at the moment we also want to make a trade agreement with the US, but no one really cares about it. Even the influence is very big. So it's very interesting to see that the Taiwans are very enthusiastic about their own country, about their democracy and everything. So that's why I'm here. I want to see that, like, yeah.
To see the enthusiasm.
Yeah, I just want to see, like, a different way of dealing with politics, because in my country maybe there would be riots or, like, more aggressive, but here it's very peaceful and, like, yeah. It's very interesting.
What do you think about this trade agreement that we're going to sign?
I didn't read all the pages, just what okay. I read from CNN.
Yeah, there are 51 pages.
That's what I mean, like, it's 51 pages in Chinese. And, like, I just hear that it will have a big influence on your country, like,
yes.
In case of your, how free you are in reacting to certain things. Like, so I think, yeah, that's all I know about it, so.
Well, people gather here to protest the procedure.
Yeah.
They didn't follow the proper procedure and they pass it in a hurry.
This is similar to now Europe, because the people cannot vote for it. It's just some rich people from big companies,
yes.
Corporations,
yes.
And a lot of lobbyists are just coming together, and they never ask the people what they want or like how, if they want it. Like, yeah,
but there is a poll showing that 70% of the Taiwanese people want them to be more open, but they still go against that. And then one last question I want to ask you is,
okay,
if this trade agreement is signed with Japan, Germany or US, would you think the situation would be different?
This is a hard question to answer. I think probably it wouldn't get the attention it gets then when you do something with China, because of your special relationship,
yes,
with,
yes.
It. I'm not sure if the reaction would be the same way, because you signed some trade agreements with the US and it's also negative for you, but people didn't go, like, you know, get really excited.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, but I think it's good, because like I said, like, the people should be asked, like, it's a time now where it's important, like, that you cannot just make decisions like before. You need to be more transparent, you need to be open and more engaging, because times have changed. Like, yeah, we should be changing our politics as well, like, the way we make politics. Yeah.
Okay. All right, thank you, Benjamin.